What's going on, Credit Sniper? This is your boy, Carlos Estrada Vega, with the best credit blueprint. Guys, today I'm bringing to you a review about Credit Karma. This is something that a lot of you have asked me. How about Credit Karma? Can I use it? Credit Karma is free. Yes and no. Stay tuned so that I can explain to you. What's going on, guys? Once again, this is your boy Carlos Estrada Vega with the best credit blueprint. Now, guys, I appreciate that you guys are here on my channel today, and I hope that I'm bringing some valuable stuff to you. Now, I know this is some valuable content, but I hope that you like it. Now, if you are new to my channel, please do not forget to go ahead and subscribe. Make sure that once you finish this video, or even right now, like and share. This is some valuable stuff that not only will help you, but it's gonna help people around you. At the same time, guys, please don't forget to go ahead and click on that bell icon and click on all so like that you'll be notified every time that we post a new content. But lastly, guys, I wanna bring this valuable content to the thousands. My mission is to actually help the United States of America to raise their credit score from the average credit score, which is 675 to 695, to the 800 club. We gotta be part of the club, guys. Not too long ago, I was there. I was 595. Today, I'm an 804 because of the blueprint that I developed for myself. So guys, give me the thumbs up. That is going to help me to actually reach more and more. So I appreciate you guys. So guys, without further ado, let's go to what is Credit Karma? And this is Credit Karma Review. Now guys, I understand that Credit Karma, it is a free service that gives you your credit score. Now, Credit Karma is not one of my favorites, and I'm gonna tell you why. 79% of the lenders in the United States use something called my FICO credit score, my FICO model. Credit Karma uses what we call Advantage 3.0. Guys, it's 79% of lenders use a completely different model that Credit Karma is using. Why would it be that important to me? Now, I'm not gonna say, I'm not going to bash on Credit Karma. I just wanna tell you that the fact and really what is worth it. Now, the Credit Karma, it is free. I get it, it is free and it gives you an average. It is not that accurate too. You, for the most part, Credit Karma is usually between 30 to 50 point inflated or what your actual FICO credit score is. Now guys, the most accurate out there, now you know, you would think that Experian, TransUnion, and even Equifax have an actual score, that a score model that will give you the most accurate score that you have. But in reality, no. If you go to myfico.com, myfico is the one that will give you the most accurate score that you'll have. So, now, in that case, why would I use a scoring model that I know it is not going to serve me well when I go and buy the house, buy the vehicle, or even try to get that credit card? Now, guys, in my advice, I would say use Credit Karma. It is free. But make sure that you always have in the back of your mind to use this as a baseline. Use it to the point that you know that your scoring model is going to be inflated by between 30 to 50 points. And make sure that you subtract or take that in consideration when you're going to actually buy a house, buy a car, whatever. Now, let me give you a scenario. So let's just say that you actually go into your bank because now you are looking to buy a house. Now, you just went to Credit Karma. For some reason, Credit Karma tells you that you are in 705. Now, you're going to your bank. And in this case, let's just say for conversation's sake, you walk into Chase Bank. And you let them know, yes, I checked my Credit Karma, it is a 705. Keep in mind that what I said before, that lenders do not use Advantage 3.0 to even qualify you for a home loan or even a vehicle loan. So when they pull, you tell me I'm a 705, they say, okay, great to you. You know what, actually, we have a great relationship with that. You know, you're gonna be able to get a 3.5 to 5 point interest rate. We're gonna try to get you 3% down. So, you know, FHA, whatever the case is. But when they pull your credit score, so that's another circuit right here. There are 67 scoring models out there. And one of them is my FICO, and my FICO is the most accurate one. So when they pull, so when lenders pull your credit report or your scoring model, they use a system called CRECO. CRECO gives you the most accurate credit report and credit score known out there in America. And only lenders actually use this model in order to qualify you. So if you get to use that, and if you actually get to use my FICO, this will be one of those that I'll advise you to actually use. Now, they give you the most accurate. So let's just say, remember, you went into the bank and you said, look, I'm a 705. When they pull your credit report, all of a sudden you are a 650. And they come back to you, well, I am so sorry. We thought that you were a 705 with 700. Now, that program that we have is no longer available to the scoring or to your credit score. So you might have to actually now, we have to go with a 7 to 8% variable, and you may have to pull 10% down. Guys, you got to keep in mind that, yes, use Credit Karma. But at the same time, you got to understand that that Vantage score or that scoring model is not used by many of those. Now, at the end of this video, I'm going to give you a link that's going to take you straight into what I created. It's called the Remastered Secrets Lenders List. Now, this list is going to give you every lender in the United States, the scoring model that they use, the credit score that you require, and what bureau do they pull that from, they pulled your credit report from. So like that, you know what's your plan of attack before you attack. So guys, knowing this and using this, the Remastered Secrets Lenders List, guys, this is the plan for you to actually know what you're doing. And if you know what scoring models do they use, why would you actually go somewhere else and try to get approved from somewhere else? In this case, if they're using a FICO, we use Vantage 3.0. And if they're using Vantage 3.0, which in this case Credit Karma uses, why would you use FICO? So keep that in mind. My gift to you, at the end of the video, you'll see the link in the bottom on the description. So like that, you actually, you know, have a plan of attack every time that you are trying to get a new lending for whatever venture you're trying to go for. Now guys, one of the main things is I want to tell you how Credit Karma makes money. It is free. But yeah, it is a multi-billion dollar company. Now, do you know that anytime that you go to Credit Karma, you actually get your score model, but you also get advice on what credit cards to use or the pre-approval credit cards? Do you know that every time that you apply and every time that you get approved for these credit cards, Credit Karma's get paid? So guys, that's how they make money. This is why they are worth so much, a multi-million dollar company. This is why they're able to afford the marketing that they do. And this is why they're free, because they know how they make money. They approve you, they give you a scoring model, and that for the most part, a lot of vendors or a lot of lenders do not use. But yes, I mean, it gives you a baseline. So if you need to use it because you cannot afford that $20, $30 a month on a great monitoring service, then use Credit Karma. I'm not, like I said, guys, I'm not bashing here. Now, keep in mind, I'm also not an attorney. I'm also not a CPA. But I could tell you is that I created that blueprint for myself, and I have helped each one of my clients to get to where they want to go in the credit journey and actually develop their own credit blueprint. Now, guys, if you need to use Credit Karma. I'm also going to put my advice to you guys. I mean, actually, I worked out a plan with them in which I give you a 7-day trial. If you like it, keep it. If not, then you can actually cancel it before the 7-day trial. So it's called MyScoreIQ, MyScoreIQ.com. You'll see the link in the bottom. Try it out. Check it out. No strings attached. You have 7 days free. Review it. Compare it to your Credit Karma. If you think it's best, then keep it. It is also another gift for you guys. Guys, it is time to start taking charge of your life. It is time to start taking charge of your credit. It is time to start messing around, guys. I understand and I know because I was one of them. One of the people that didn't know what to do when it came to credit, didn't know how to fix my own credit, and I just put it in the back burner. I swept it under the rug. Guys, it is time to actually take charge. How much is it costing you not to be where you want to be? How much is it costing you
to actually not have the credit that you want to have in order to qualify for what you like to qualify. The home, the vehicle. Yo, guys, you don't know how many people I see there. Hey, guys, I'm blessed. I have this 2003 whatever vehicle, Charger, and they're paying $600 a month. Guys, do you know that I pay that same amount on a vehicle that is 2021? And it is actually a name brand vehicle. I don't want to go ahead and tell people my business. But guys, less than that, when you have credit, you are able to walk into different places and be able to actually afford better things. Guys, it's not costing you much. Make sure you get it done. Hey, do it for you, do it for your family. The holidays are coming around. You need help, we have it. We'll give you the blueprint from A to Z for you to follow. But at the same time, we have the best credit solution company. So guys, this company has the software and platform that actually no other company has in the United States. We could help you to actually get to where you want to go in almost no time. Guys, give us between 30 to 90 days and you'll see where you go. You go far with us. Not only that, if you're looking for lending, we are one-stop shop. Guys, my number is going to be here. We are the best credit blueprint. Give us a call. Hey, there's nothing you don't lose. You have nothing to lose. Just give us a call. Find out what we could do for you and we could go from there. But at the same time, guys, I appreciate that you guys are here today. My name is Carlos Estrada Vega. I'm with the best credit blueprint. Guys, do not forget to subscribe, like and share. Do not forget to go in the description box, get your free gift, which is the Remasters Secrets Lenders List. At the same time, there is the 7-day trial for My Score IQ, which will be a competition to the free Credit Karma, but compare it. You'll see how much better that is, or My Score IQ is, than Credit Karma. But if you still believe that Credit Karma is best, just cancel it before the 7 days. You have no harm, no foul. Guys, click on that bell icon so like that you will be notified every time that we post some new content and you won't miss anything that we have to give you guys. Do not forget to go ahead and give me the thumbs up. So like that, I'm able to reach many and many more. I appreciate that you guys are here today. Until the next time, this is your boy, Carlos Estrada Vega, and I'll see you in the next video.